All right. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I have played parts of this game at the time when I first played it. It was on my phone. So I'm now going to replay it again, but I haven't finished. I kind of struggled playing the game. So let's see how far we go. And this will be a whole new series instead of Pokemon. Hopefully you also enjoy it, much as I do. Like, just the way this game was, it was made on PSP, and it's beautiful. 100% beautiful. Like, I didn't expect it to be like that. Rocket, no! Rocket, no! Oops, I'll be back. Sorry about that. Come in! Cat!
Troops. Eliminate them and regain control of the train.
Oh yeah! Get serious! Zach, focus.
There are no Shinra troops on this train, understood?
Hello to you too! Come and get it! Soldier second class, Zach, on the job!
Hey! Zach speaking.
Making progress, Zach?
What's going on, Aunt Geo? Why are we fighting Shinra troops?
They're Wutai troops in disguise. Now, head to the open area above.
Towards Sector 8.
Yes, but first you have to clear a path.
Clear a path?
You'll see what I mean. Be careful.
So I can cut loose, right?
Use some discretion.
It's showtime.
Sorry about that. I don't know what I just...
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it.
Not too bad.
Piece of cake. I'll make first in no time.
Go up the stairs at the end of the platform.
You got it.
I noticed something.
Showing your back to the enemy. Overconfidence will destroy you.
What is this? Damn it. You're not the only hero.
It's over. Impossible.
Thanks, Angeal.
He looks mad like a motherfucker. Just saying.
Training's over.
Why? You serious? I was just getting warmed up.
Zach. Embrace your dreams.
Embrace your dreams? What do you mean?
If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams. And honor.
I like that. Score. Fun fantasy something.
Hey Zach, you seem a little on edge.
Can you blame me? All this training and no assignments. Like they're hanging me out to dry. You must be pretty busy with everyone off base.
Off base? Wait, haven't you heard? There's been a mass desertion at Soldier.
It appears one of the first deserted. He took a bunch of the second and third with them too. Nobody knows why he left or what he up to. Man, I'm terrible. The mass desertion, the reason why you're training on hold. Heads up, a first. Hey, Zach is the new assignment. Woohoo, finally! Some real action! This will be showed. Your show. Yes! Reports of the director Lazard will give you the details. I think I said that wrong.
Zach. It's good to finally meet face to face. Lazard, director of Soldier.
That's what he says.
Hey, yeah.
On to business.
Am I?
Soldier First Class Genesis. A month ago, he went missing during a mission in Wutai. Know anything about this?
Not a clue.
The mission is currently stuck in limbo. That's why we've decided to send you.
To Wutai?
Yes. This war has gone on long enough.
I've recommended you for first.
Angeal! Oh, I love you, man! Angeal!
Don't make me regret this, Zach.
Sir.
Once you're packed, you'll leave at once.
I love that name, NGO. The operation will begin immediately upon arrival at Woo-ha-ha. I'm just going to say woo-ha. Even though I'm saying it wrong. If you need any questions about the assignment or combat in general, you should talk to the soldier in operation. I'll tell you everything you need to know. The first thing you have to learn about is combat. You probably got a handle of training, but I sent you a mail explain basic combat. You should give it a read. While on the game field, you can press triangle to open the main menu. From the main menu, select the mail to read the tutorial mail. Yeah, I don't think I read any of this. Triangle or square, okay. That's what I need to learn. Alright, let's see. That's it. Okay, I think I was done. Not what I wanted. I'm still gonna learn how to do this. You'll take over the assignment that's game to Genesis. Persist to once you made all necessary preparations. The operation will begin immediately upon arrival. If you have any question of assignment, talk to the soldier. Okay, so it's basically a repeat of the dialogue, so let's talk to the soldier. Oops. Let's see. Okay, did you read the mail?
Yes.
I've read it. Okay, well, knowing you probably won't remember everything after one read. That's not true. That is true, I do forget stuff. Well, read it when you... to refresh your memory. It will come in handy, I promise. By the way, you were sent to train powerful meta. Have you earned your own? Those are the soldier's rules.
Gotcha.
The next thing you have to know about the special task clarified as a mission. These are errands that completely assigned to soldiers' operation. To practice in missions, you can register your personal information on the mission board. Press X in front of the mission board and allows you to set missions. This area can check using the display to help message. After you register, you can check your mission on your handsets. Oops. Now come on, I'll show you how to register in the mission board.
I hate reading. It's annoying.
This is the mission board. Here's your chart to register yourself now. Mission accepted. The undertake missions earn save points. Press triangle to select missions in my menu. You can now undertake missions when you are at a save point. Save point. Now register, you should do a mission. Sounds good idea. I'll do it right now. Save point is this way. If you're unsure about combat during missions, you should read the tutorial mail I sent you.
Oh, excuse me.
not used to, like, the PSP controls on an Xbox controller. And I can't figure out... Oh, okay. No? Oh, well. Fuck it. I don't know how to move camera either. Something I have to learn. Oh, because I'm... No. Hey, I keep pressing the wrong button. No, I did press the right button. What the hell? I guess on this, it's different. Menu. Yeah, it's different. It's triangle. Mission register complete. Okay, now what? Guess I'll talk to the soldier again? Okay, now that you register, you should try to do a mission. Press, blah, blah, blah. The undertake mission, save point, press triangle, select mission, to main menu. I'm sorry, I'm not doing a good job. Oh wait, maybe I go out there. I'm pretty sure it's that way. Time for the escape, please complete your preparations. I don't know what to do. Help me. Okay, let's talk to this guy again. Enter the save point, press triangle. Oh! I'm stupid. Looks like you cleared a mission. Nice work. It was so easy, I could have done it and blindfolded. Ha ha ha. You're the man, Zach. I'll be waiting here about your explorers. I think I'm saying that wrong. On the waifu assignment. Oh, I almost forgot. I never explained the supplies pod to you, did I? These supply pods are items you can use in battle. The company sends them to the... or the... something. I see if it's previous for the soldier members provided. It'd be a shame, company. Good check before you go on assignments. I wonder what they give us this time. That I did not know. I think I did this part and I forgot. Alright, looks good, you're ready to go. I'll tell you... Lastly, I'll tell you about the map. Just now, I'll send you... sent a mail to your headsets. Handsets. Can't say shit, no. We can exchange information this way. You can also get messages from Director and the company new visa mail check regularly. And who knows, maybe you get mail from friends you make along the way. But don't just read the mail that you get from girls. Dang. Well, I guess everything looks good, like it's time for you to head out. Go with NGO, right? Good luck in your assignment. And thanks for the information. Okay, let's go ahead and save. Soon, are you ready?
I'll be joining you as well. I'm counting on you.
Sir!
By the way, what is your dream? To become first? Is it?
No. To become a hero.
Ah, good. Unattainable dreams of the best kind.
Thanks.
The Terry B unit is standing by. You two, identify yourselves! Just leave it to me.
Activating combat mode. Oh yeah! Conflict resolved.
Alright, next! Calm down, Zach. No can do. The director is waiting for her somewhere, right? I have to make a good impression. Zach, do you know about the dumb apples? I gotta use search. No, what is that? Unbelievable. How can you not know about the dumb apples? You'll never make the first at this rate. What? Wait. What are dumb apples? I'm pretty sure I know what dumb apples are. People like come starting to like show off. Oops, I think I clicked on something. The screen's kind of like a little wobbly.
Activating combat mode.
Yeah. Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't know we were finished. See, I wonder how you move the screen. I can't figure out that out. Still, since this
activating
is
combat mode.
Not the original. Show control of the PS.
Conflict resolved.
Yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Take that. Oh yeah.
Conflict resolved.
Conflict resolved. I like that.
So Angeal, what's the deal with dumb apples?
The official name is Binaural White. The trees bear fruit at random times during the year. Because of that, the townspeople affectionately call them dumb apples.
I want to hear the story.
The local farms had plenty of them to spare.
Oh, really? So you stole them?
We were poor, Zach.
Nice excuse.
But even then, I had my honor. The largest Binaural White tree grew on a wealthy man's estate. It was rumored that those apples tasted the best. But I never stole from that tree because the wealthy man's son
was my friend.
If he was a friend, you should have just asked for some.
Honor can be quite a burden at times.
And what exactly does this have to do with me?
No story is not worth hearing.
What? That's it? Yeah, well, thanks a lot.
Combat. Oh, there's a save. But there's combat, right? Always got a save. Smart man always says, save if we got any missions here. Like a side mission before we could actually... Nope. Aye. Let's check our map.
B unit will set off an explosion. That's our cue.
The diversion will allow us to infiltrate.
Right. I'll set the bomb inside the fortress. You'll charge the front gate and...
Uh-huh. And?
Indulge yourself.
You got it. That's what I do best. Ah, come on, B-Unit. You know, I've never actually seen you use that. Don't you think it's sort of a waste?
Use brings about wear, tear, and rust. And that's a real waste.
Yeah,
you're serious, aren't you?
Yeah. I can be pretty cheap.
Yeah, no kidding.
Begin mission.
No one progressed beyond this point. The enemy is... Sorry. The enemy is but one man. Attain him! Saw something.
Activating combat mode.
Yeah. Never mind. Potion attainment.
Got him. Yeah. Later. Yeah.
I don't know how to kill those guys up there. Well, not really kill them, but it's fine. Oh, that's one. So they're like shooting arrows. Alright, piece of cake! Enemy! Soldiers! Don't let him get through!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Yeah. By NGO, were you able to get inside the fortress? Piece of cake. I should have done the blindfolded. Don't get careless. I heard. Hey, what's up, Alistair? I'm using controller right now. Don't get careless. I heard that you kept a large monster of the inside soldier purpose. This should be somewhere in the Fort Timbaland. If I take it out, you think I'll make it first? Depends on the quality of work. Your main duty is to draw the troops to the running armlock. I get a message from the show that says real quick. Could be important, you could not. And it's important, so don't you? Leave it to me. Okay. Defeat as many enemies as you can. I can bet. Bet. Chest.
Activating combat mode. Modulating phase.
Okay, that's it. I don't know her name.
Power surge.
I think I posted this one in some chest, but it doesn't matter. I don't know.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Yeah, I can. Wow.
Activating combat mode.
It's not combat mode.
Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved.
NGO twice, let's see what the third one. Still not on 30. Unless you could have a ring right away. Just call her lady with the red dress. What chest? Obtain the potion. Ooh, another chest. Nothing inside there. It's a trap!
Activating combat mode. Modulating phase.
Sephiroth. Level up. Fire level 2. Amp. Baskets.
Later. Oh yeah.
Conflict resolved.
Oh no. It's a dead end.
Activating combat mode.
With the trip. Damn.
Conflict resolved.
To make our stand here. Yeah. Ready and fire! Can I check this message? Damn it, I need my phone, it's like not giving me the option to unlock it. Done well, Zach. The enemy fortress have, well, I don't know, been routed, seduced to have. The enemy unit revives process center area. Scared, Alistair, save me. Save me, Alistair. That must be the central area.
Activating combat mode.
Juju.
What's up,
Juju? Hello? Ah, son of a bitch. Juju!
Hello.
Yeah.
What the hell? You can't hear me.
I just can't if I just plug in my headphones.
Dude.
Hi, Maria.
Yeah, give me a minute. Let me switch headphones real quick. Oh, wait. I could just do this, maybe?
Hey, Juju. Juju. Hello? Get my handy dandy phone real quick. Hello, hello. Hello, hello.
Give me a minute. Something happened to my headphones. Hello? Juju?
What?
I was saying something happened to my headphones.
Awesome.
I did. Alright, let me unplug this in.
I'm probably getting ball around.
Oh, nice. Alright, give me
that. Sorry. Everybody comes on the left, not a lot of it.
How's Borderlands treating you?
Good.
That's good. I hate these headphones, they're so low.
Oh yeah! Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Yeah, I'll go change settings. I don't know what that is. Okay. I don't know if there's a shop here. I can't change anything. Interesting. Oh wait, I could end my stream here, because I'm gonna fix my headphones. Alright, so let me go ahead and save, and then end my stream real quick, and then I'll be back. Alright, I shall be back.